And in way they are not bad. But this young man that Paul has sent to preach, whether he's married, we are not aware of that. Because the scripture did not mention his status. We don't know his educational qualification. But the word of God that he had made him to be wise. And he also did understand the things of God. And when Paul was released from the first prison in Rome, and he followed him to this very place, and the word of God did not mention why they were here. And it was not Paul that took the message to the land of Crete. The researchers of the Bible, part of Apostle chapter 2 verse 11. When the church was established, they are the people that came from
there.
And they is like saying to them that they are the one that took the message to preach. But what they took them, and things are spoiling. There was Jews that are dead. The doctrine and their culture or custom to the church, teaching it in the church. And that thing was supposed to be so at the era of this grace. And when Paul and Titus came there, they met the things that are getting spoiled in the church. And Paul was not there to remain with them. And make Titus to remain with them. Titus and Timothy, they were three that came there. But he wants Titus to remain.
There
are the remaining things that are getting spoiled for him to be amended. And when he went to Ephesus, and he met the same thing that was happening in the Crete in Church of God Ephesus, and make Timothy to remain in Ephesus, and he went to across of Macedonia. And the place that he went, the place that he write this book of Titus and first Timothy. The scripture has not reported that what you asked me for these people to do, they have not done that. But where we just read here, and the report that we had, this is why I left you in
Crete.
That you might amend what was defective. And what is the spoiling in Kerti Maraba? What is happening in this entirety of this church? The cause of pain is easy. That is spoiling the whole assembly. And the word of Maraba is what?
What people
are harboring in their mind that it will make prevent them not to come to the gathering of the children of God. And what Paul told Titus, and that is meant for each and every one of us. If you are in Maraba assembly, say diligently, what is spoiling this
church?
Why people are not coming to the gathering of God? And the people of God are meeting, and other people were at home and other meetings. And God could spoil their mind before they are not here. I don't know the reason for that. But in my own eyes, it's like things are boiling. You that are unbeliever that is sitting here, one thing is boiling in your life. The Son of God is about coming. And for that reason, it's expedient of you to correct what is happening. I am appealing to the elders. They should call the entire
kingdom
for them to know the happening, what is happening in the
church.
If it is things that are happening that they are not clear with, let them make that clarification. And for the elders, we are drivers, we know how to drive the vehicle. Number of people that are coming to this gathering, and if it things that you don't understand, that make you not to come to the gathering of the children of God, please whisper to one of the elders. They are not babies that they will begin to mention your name. There is anything that they are doing wrong, please make them to understand.
And
if you are in the vehicle at the vehicle store, I want to alight, you will tell driver that I want to alight here. And if you want to ease yourself, you tell driver that you want to ease yourself. Because they are the driver in the church, and they are also the conductor. We are the passengers of the vehicle. If there's anything that is destroying the church, it's expedient of us to make an amendment before the Son of God comes. And Paul told Titus here that whether they understand or not, I want you to fulfill the purpose why I left you there.
For
the things that are defective to be amended. You mean the prophet? The prophesied halfway. And the psalmist in the Bible, they could not sing it to the end. And the judges, they judge it halfway. All of them, they have gone halfway. But in the book of Matthew chapter 5 verse 17, where he made the Jews to understand his purpose of here on
earth,
let us hear what he said there. Matthew chapter 5 verse 17. A place to read. Think not that I have come to abolish the law and the prophets. I have not come to abolish the law, of them, but to fulfill them. That one shows that Jesus have not come to make them to be heir or to lead them astray. That one shows that the law that have not done something to the end, the prophet, they cannot prophesy to the end. And when Jesus came out in his ministry, the Pharisees and the Sadducees, they discovered that he had come to make people, to let people astray. And Jesus said, no, that is not in my mind. And for the things did halfway, I have come to forbid them. That was written for our study. If you are a Christian, please humble your heart. What is remaining for me to do? And what is destroying or spoiling your heart? and what is destroying it there. For all to talk about the General Assembly. The General Assembly, we are aware of it. But I'm not aware of the one that is happening in Maraba and why people are not coming like that. But the scripture made us to know that. That we should not abandon the gathering of the brethren as the unbelievers did. But why people are not coming to the meeting? That one shows that. If that one shows that there is something that is spoiling, if there is something that is confusing you, please see the end of the driver. And for them to know how to drive you. And for that reason is good. For us to know that people that are not coming, things are getting spoiled. And those that are believers before God, but they have done that, the Bible has condemned them. Now we should not repeat what it is. And if you are repeating the same thing, are you not spoiling it? The Bible did not have a line that will come that they are not in need of hearing again. There is nothing like that in the Bible. And he has grown into his fullness. The people that have not grown into his fullness, why can't you teach them? Why are you not coming to the gathering of the brethren? The reason why we are in Maraba Assembly is the spirit of Maraba to grow. Don't you hear what Paul says? That is the reason why I left you in faith. For the things that are not going to be corrected. And for you to appoint elders in each town as I directed you. That is why I say that of our brethren, we appoint the bishop, pastors and bishops. That is what they learn. If Paul has appointed Titus, and for him to take care of the chair that number 59. And if some person is still overseeing the chair, have we done anything wrong? Or the chair that is number more than that, have we done anything wrong? We should be reminded that the overseer or the leader of the chair is our Lord Jesus Christ. And the reason why Titus was there to correct some certain things, and some of them, they are ignorance of the New Testament. And some of them, they have not learned the level of Titus. It's expedient for someone to remain there to teach them. And Paul has discovered that they are in need of that. And he left Titus there. And for that reason, what is there now is proper for us to identify the things that are spoiling the care, for us to make drivers to be aware of it. And that one is more preferable than for you not to just attend. If you make them to be aware, something that they are going to do for the healthy of the church. Because God has entrusted church into their hands. And they also have the spirit of God. Whether you refuse to come to the garden, if things that are spoiling in the church, God has made it to be written down for all to learn. If things are getting spoiled, that is expedient of us to make that correction. And you have seen things, you refuse to say it down. And if it is not so, why are you not coming to the meeting?
That too, we go to
pray. And you are not called grown to the fullness of God. And the writer of Hebrews
says,
you will not forsake the gathering of the brethren. And anybody that refuses to come to the meeting of the children of God, that person is not walking in line for the commandment of God. Why am I saying this? It's proper. Things that is remaining to be defended, to be corrected. And I remember that it also happening among the
corrected.
And they are all in issue of communion.
There's
things that is pointed. And when Paul talks about them to come to go to them,
make
them to understand
that
anytime I come,
I
am going to correct from certain things.
What
Paul make them to understand? And that is the book of 2 Corinthians. 2 Corinthians chapter 13.
Wait
for one another. And those that are not, don't have a door, to come, They are waiting at home. People that came with food will finish their food before they come. Before they could arrive, they are feeding their food and also feeding the communion. Now Paul said that this, if anybody has food to eat, eat at home. As people are coming for this meeting, this way for one another. And the one that is remaining. And when I come, I'll give direction. And what led us to this place, I think that we are all our own. Refusing of coming to the gathering for the brethren in Maraba. Discover that things are falling and it is needed for the driver to make that correction. If there is anything that you discover in this very assembly that you are not happy with and does not allow you to come to the meeting, why don't you make them to understand for them to resolve this? Nothing that is way up to the extent of the word of God. Someone says, that the money is sweet like the word of God. That make the word of God to be more sweet than the other thing. Any time that you have a sad heart, it will be bitter for you. Or maybe you put your deep your hand in sin. And make these things to be bitter for you. Our message is, if there is anything at all that makes things to this point and is happening in Maraba, is the student of us to make that correction. Don't you see what Paul says? It's a witness that we want to see. The Paul was waiting to confront them and he made them to know that the other thing, and when I come, I'm going to correct it. Paul said it in the book of Titus, in chapter 1, verse 5. The other thing, the reason why I left it is, and for you to correct what is remaining. God said in the book of Matthew chapter 5, verse 17, that I have not come to abolish the law, or what the prophet has said, but I just come to fulfill them. That one shows that whether the law, what prophet said, he said it happened. Because the Lord has come and has become fulfilled. That is good for us to know. If there is something that is spoiling the journey, and it is expedient of you to make the drivers to be aware, and if there is anything that the elder can do towards it, and they will inform the crowd, and if it is like that, it's not good. The sons of God is about to come. And you see what is happening for the children that don't know themselves. God is raising the end, the weight of when to do the fight. When to end the Kaduna. And for them to steal from the rank of major and to kidnap them in their yard. Who is here that has not had the news? Things that are getting worse. And are they not put the hands in the government of Nigeria? He has paid Mr. President. Dating is a pretty agency. Now, for that reason, it is hidden. For us to know, then my come to you and my come to you. If it happened to you, and it did not come at the time of God, and the things that have spoiled us can do for it. For that reason,
Maravadjian,
the experience of us to correct the wrong. The reason why people are not coming to the garden, for us to correct that, to right that wrong. And if it is like that, you make people to be
cold,
and the people will be waiting. There's no line that you have. And there's nothing that people are not behind you watching you. And for that reason, God left you in Maraba for you to right the wrong as Paul left Titus in Crete. There's something that is there. When we went for camp just now, a woman asked a son in my class. And that are the ways the women are praying. And when they stand up for prayer, and this woman came all the way from the west. And at the time that they have their meeting, and when before she came a little bit late. And the woman is locked the door, they shut the door before she comes. Where for women to open for her, they refuse. And she now asks questions. There's a consequence after that. And on the other meeting days, you know what this woman did? Came very early. And she began to monitor the time. And for her to just wait for the time and shut the door. What it was in her mind is, and she is going to repay what they have done to her last week. And this came for the prayer unto, to offer prayer unto God. And she was watching time. The hour, and she now went and shut the door. All the women that are coming refused to open door for them. She refused that exactly what they did last week is what I am repeating now. They saw me last week. And she now asked me that. That what she did, is it right? And I asked her that, as you see it, how do you see it? And now ask questions. When women are praying and they shut their doors, is it the one that they repent of the book of Matthew? Whenever you want to pray, go to your inner room and shut your doors. And if they want to hold on to that, do they have any inner temple in the church? Who is spoiling the church? Why did this woman portray this kind of character? And they begin to watch her, observe her carefully, because that is, was their attitude. And now ask this of that. Is it God that placed you to stop late coming to God? That the reason why you have not come at the right time, if you have come, just return home.
Is it
God bringing you to stop the late comers and confessing to come to the prayer? And you yourself are the ministers of God. And she also is the minister of God. If you have done her own heart
desire,
and God have appointed you to condemn her, and some of them
open
their eyes, and one woman asked wisdom from the Lord. That if you are pregnant, you are pregnant and you are not
healthy,
you have a new baby in your hand that don't allow you to come to the gathering. What concerns them, my people? That is from other people. Women, please learn from the men. There is some certain time that I came to their morning devotions of the elders here. Yes, they shut the door in some time. But every time that they shut their door, for you not to pay for it, when you are coming off your shoes, and I have not seen anybody that was chasing away by men because they are
standing.
And Paul told Titus that the other thing, and for you to amend it, and so I have not appointed you to stop or condemn them. Is the student to reconsider that? Even in your camp, things are like that. You have come to work for God, and you grieve the other person. Every time that you make other person's heart, you have made God's heart, is good for you to correct yourself. Paul, the Son of God, come. May the Lord help us. Do we have any
questions? Yes. See,
any time that you can come, grow to the fullness of God.
Or have you,
say promptly,
or Titus, or Timothy, or Paul, Paul
appointed Timothy and Titus to take care of this church.
And those people, they were in the line
of the young people at that
time. Why Paul
have appointed them? And I said it before. Those people, they have not learned anything. They have not learned about the New Testament. If you want to know the reason why Paul asked Titus to remain in
Crete,
from verse 10. Titus chapter 1. That is the expedient for us to grow to the fullness of God. It can be so. Who we have, we say that don't have the shortcoming.
the
way he was doing in the church of God.
What you go?
You are happy.
Am I be happy?
Thereafter.
Acha more yaman.
I'm not seeing him like that.
And now look at
and you ask him question.
Okay, then the Oju Akaya go there.
Brother, what will be your problem?
Ogbogbo kagere kagere kama edogo che inda na ke inda ne kan ya de ni mo tu ni ma.
Begin to give him pleasing as you see that this person is the reason, this person is the reason.
So edogo che lo ajo hili janu kama go gebe ga te kalo go alu ama kwe ko le la kwa che ni ga hi egu aja ne gi nyoge be go che inda ne kwe kwa ba no le.
And can you tell that person to go down to spring down and pouring on that person?
Oh, that person will go to you.
Since he received the word of God.
Oh, my God, you can tell you where to go and let you know where to go.
That one have shown his baby, his spirit, and his shortcoming.
And
that this is like that. What is the expedient of us to do? No way that you find yourself in the word of God that people are not watching you. For you to take care of yourself. Each and every one of us. The word of God that we are into is not a time. We heard that we are going to be taken to heaven. We are hearing the word of God for God to take us to his home. And you are a Christian and you want to please yourself. Yes, it's good. For each and every one of us to take care of one another so that we will not be a stumbling block to other persons. Those people that are with babies that could not attend prayers. As they are with babies. Maybe the time that they are set aside for prayer, the child will begin to disturb. And they are becoming noise. One of it. The second thing is. And you say that the elderly women who are appointed before they go. And I ask questions sometimes. Okay, those people that are
pastors.
If someone with baby and came to a prayer, and any time that come and the child began to cry, any secret things in the women's prayer. Nothing more than that. They don't care. When your child is crying, what do you do with it? During the nothing more than that. They don't care. Is there any other gathering that is greater than that gathering? Why the nursing mothers are here, my people? It's not right. And that is the other thing, please correct it. Yes, because concerning waiting, no, it's not everybody that goes to the garden. That's what that is. Because there is some garden that they have come either from villages or towns. It is like that, now and then. But the one that responded to you, I don't know where that was came from. Anything that they are going to say there that is evil, but it's remaining, please make that correction. Wisdom.
Our
question is, the value of made us to understand for us not to be a judge over other persons. Someone have such wisdom. You have gave answer then. Don't you supposed to stop? Secondly, the reason why she has that wisdom, why are you people doing this kind of character? Don't think it better than to reveal it? There is okay, there is offending things that the pregnant woman can also and so on. If you go, if you approve them, is it bad?
The logical is you are.
Is of the camp.
But you can't change the woman.
So many women will come. What is happening in the church is spoiling the church. The Paul told Titus that the other things that is remaining to amend it, please amend it. That is one of it. Secondly, as you asked me to go closer to the elders, and it's happening everywhere. I don't know how you people are doing your own thing. And when this woman asked wisdom, and I asked wisdom, why are you doing like this? And the woman now responded that why she remained at home, that she came late. And God has placed you women to stop late coming. You are spoiling it. Came to offer prayer. Look at what book of Corinthians chapter 10. Second Corinthians chapter 10. It's not from the
praises
that God has said, and God has equally praised the
sense.
Now how do you know that the more better is the presence of God has
said?
How do you know that God is going to listen to you? Why don't you ask the question that why does she come late after the prayer? Second Corinthians. You, the end of the day, how do you know that we are more better than those people? How do you know that God will listen to you more than those people? Are you the owners of the garden? Are you the one that called them? It's God that called them. In the book of Matthew chapter 16, verse
18,
and God called them the choosing church. And not stop them. Those are the
chosen.
It's not who that commends himself. That is good. That God has also commended. He said, who God that has commended? For that reason, he shall give you one of us. Things that is spoiling
the people.
That is our message.
Thank you.
What to say here?
O Canada,
the question that he asked. Why don't you inform the area? The only answer that I ought to give to her. What you don't know that you ask from the elder. But what you know, you tell them. The reason why you are not informed the elder is because you know it.
You know. So it's no need of you to go and report the matter for all.
We want to hear the word of God with our whole mind. The devil, in his intention of brought the evil door. You see this person, you will be proud. See everybody, you will be proud. And whenever you see the other brethren, you are not to repair, to reward him. Please, we should examine ourselves. We are going to heaven. Please make that amendment before the Son of God comes. Thank you, may the Lord help each and every one of us.